morning. I just finished my morning meditation, sitting out here with the birds and all the dogs and the animals, and it's just beautiful out. Today we have a full moon lunar eclipse, and there is already so much cosmic energy going on. So what does that mean for you? That means it's an opportunity to stop, to open your heart, and to understand what that truth is for you. What is your passion? What are you standing for right now at this time? Yes, that's the energy that is calling forth. So if you can, just take a moment. Inhale. As you inhale, open the heart. Expand that truth. And exhale, send the excess energy all the way down, deep into the earth. Send that excess chatter. Get it out of you. Inhaling. Taking a pause. Exhaling. Releasing out. Coming into the center of who you are. That's what this eclipse and this full moon is offering us. A chance to know our truth. To release out, that's what full moons are about, releasing out the excess energy. And we also have a harvest moon. The harvest moons allows us to begin to gather, to harvest our work, our purpose, all the many things we've been working on all year, to bring it in. And then release out stuff that's just not working. Release out the chatter of the mind, let go of all the self-doubt, and come into the heart, come into your truth. What do you stand for right now? What is that activist inside of you saying? And that's what we want to bring forward. Inhaling. And exhaling. Finding that time to take a pause, to open up to who you truly are right now in the universe, to your spirit. Namaste.